Yo, what's up, YouTube? Today, I'm opening this Pokemon box. Woo! Yeah! So we got the new Kleavor. And yeah. Yeah, it's just gonna be a quick stream. Not like the last one I did with all the long opening and stuff, with all the new set and stuff, you know. This is just gonna be a quick Kleavor review. So you get a Kleavor pin. You get a V-Star thing, like normal. You get the Jumbo, which also comes with the mini version. Yay! And then, yeah, I'll have my dad get all the other stuff out. But, yeah, let's jump straight into the packs. Where's the... Oh, the code must be in the... Okay. Alright, and to anybody watching the stream and live stream... And, wait, stream and live stream. Stream and the video on YouTube. No, I do not give away codes. Sorry if you wanted one. I'm really sorry, but just... I don't give away codes. I'd like to save them for my online collection. And here are... the little cards in them. Oh, can you turn on my ring lights? Yep. Alright, thank you. And then here's the coin. Forgot to turn on my ring lights, guys. Hopefully we can get some good lighting now. Oh, yeah, I was in the middle of a pack. Good card trick. 3, 4. Right. And a... Ooh, Typhlosion V-Star. Put that right there, and then we'll make stacks here. I also want to give a shout out to Yosus Gaming. Shout out to him. He's a really good YouTuber. And yeah, go give him some subscribers, guys. That was a green code, so. Fusion Strike. And yes, the Pokemon Go set is coming out soon. That is correct. July 21st? Something like that. Something like that. Got another green code. Alright, Brilliant Stars, and then we're on to our last pack. Another green code. I think we lost our streak with our... That's a Dragon Energy, actually, so that's pretty... Alright, I'm not gonna look at the code on this one. Whoops. Well, it's So, yeah, that's what we got for this opening. So, recap really fast. So, our recap is, no, we did not get a holo. So, these are our promos, of course. Our nice promos. And the only card we pulled today, Typhlosion B. Yes. And then if you guys didn't get a chance to see the coin, here you go. Okay. All right. Well, that'll be it for today's stream and, I guess, video. So, we'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.